times around the first place after the time. See the news from Zanzibar broadcasting corporation, led by Salmoff, by Platinum Headlines. The Urban District Commissioner, Ms. Joel Thomas, has asked what neighbors for avoiding engaging in irregular acts of selling open areas left before separate soft for special uses. Stakeholders responsible for the implementation of a plan to set that were familiar have been asked to be diligent in their obligations to assist the government in achieving its objectives for the families. At least 100 people are thought to have died at a record rental cost sliding and landslide in Western Japan. Divers have rescued 2 more boys from the vast flooded cave system in northern Thailand on the second day of a complex operation. Now the news in detail. Urban District. The Urban District Commissioner, Ms. Marina Joel Thomas, has asked world leaders for avoiding engaging in illegal acts of selling open areas left to special users. The District Commissioner made the remarks when talking to new world leaders appointed previously at her office Amman in Zanzibar. She said world leaders are also community leaders representing the government. They should work in cooperation with the regular officials in maintaining peace and stability. However, she assisted the world leaders to report criminal acts taking place in their vicinities and avoid receiving corruption and they will fail to make any correct decision. The RN, formerly the National Court FM, is accused of misusing 7 million euro of European Parliament funds intended to pay member parliament assistance in Brussels. French prosecutors suspect that the RN used the EU funds to pay staff and claims. Ms. Lincoln and 7 RN colleagues are members of the French Parliament. She was beaten by Liberal newcomer Emmanuel Macron in the May 2017 presidential election, but later won a National Assembly seat, retaining her parliamentary immunity. So in the news, we are the headline. The Urban District Commissioner, Ms. Marina Joel Thomas, has asked world leaders to avoid engaging in illegal acts of selling open areas, left to for special uses. Stakeholders were responsible for the implementation of a plan to set in for familiar in the IPU's diligence in the obligation to assist the government in achieving its objectives for the families. At least 100 people are thought to have died after record rainfall caused the flooding and landslides in Western Japan. And divers have rescued 4 more buoys from the vast flooded tap system in northern Thailand on the second day of the complex operation.
And